How many bolts holds a 1997 Ford Ranger transmission to the engine? Here is the answer. 8 bolts. The bottom 4 are about 2.5 inches. The top one on the left side is 2 5/16 inches. And the top one on the passenger side is 2 1/8. The top are 2 1/8. And this is what you need to get the top 2 bolts out. About 30 inches of extensions. I've got 5 3/8 extensions to a 1/2 inch adapter for the impact wrench, and 3/8 to a 1/2 inch adapter for the socket.